Hey guys, it's Hogan here. So in this video, I want to show you how you can remove your footer for certain pages, right? So what we could do is go to your page that you want to remove the footer for, and then you can click on edit page, and then you can scroll down to Themify custom panel, and then you can go to the page appearance, and then you can click on the footer, and here for the footer design, you can select the one with no footer, all right? So you can customize the header as well. So you can set the header design for a specific page, and you can also customize what it shows, right? So if you have a, let's say if you have a custom footer and basically you want to set that for specific pages, then what we need to do is we need to go back here to our dashboard section, all right? And then we need to go to Themify shop here, and then we need to go to the Themify settings. All right, so we need to customize the hook content area. So hook content, and then here you can click on the conditions. All right, and here you can click on the pages, and here you can select the pages that you want it to appear on or not appear on, right? So you might also need to select your categories and things like that as well, if you have them, if you want them to be showing there as well. All right, then you can click on save, close it, and save it. Okay, so that's pretty much it to remove your footer section for your specific pages. Thank you.